Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the county's notices of default and trustee sales decreased in March from February and from March of last year. Local experts say an improving job market could be the cause. And technology correspondent Phil Baker writes about the BlackBerry Z10, which after a couple weeks of use is still a bit confusing. Also, the San Diego City Council unanimously approved a broad policy statement for the port and adopted new rules for the way it appoints commissioners, answering concerns that Mayor Bob Filner raised in January when he vetoed two appointees to the Port Commission. On Wall Street, the Dow gained 48 points, the Nasdaq increased 18 points, and the S&P 500 gained 10 points. Nationally on Tuesday, the Commerce Department releases wholesale trade inventories, and the Labor Department releases job openings and the labor turnover survey for February. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the rest of sddt.com. I'm Samantha Henry, and thanks for clicking.